And here they come, the two leaders. They're bumper to bumper as they approach the finish line. It's gonna be close.
Francesco's the winner. McQueen's number two.